Hey guys, thanks for tuning in to another episode of the Squirrel Squad. Hope you're having a great day. Today we're going to be opening up one of the new Mystery Power Boxes. I'm super excited for it. I love the Mystery Power Boxes. Even though there's nothing usually that good in them, I still love them. Don't forget, on Saturday, we are going to be giving away the Hyper Rare Rainbow Solgaleo GX. Don't forget, there is a little bend in it in the corner. I'm going to show you. I'm going to be honest with you. There it is. But from the front, still looks like a great card. Good for your collections. So we'll be doing a question of the video. And just comment, like, subscribe, you'll be entered to win, okay? So let's get into this mystery power box. All right, let's bust into it and see what we get. We're gonna move him right here since he is your giveaway. I should have had scissors ready. Wow. So if you open these, have scissors, they will help. Hey, look. Scissors, magic. Alright. Rip it open. Super excited. Hoping we get one of these awesome packs on the front. I know they show all the great stuff up front. Alright, so we'll start with our deck box. We won't even look at the packs yet. Let's see what's in this deck box. Alright. So this is our 10 cards in here. One of them being a awesome card. Alright. So we have our Deck Divider, yay. Fearow, Porygon, Holy Glare, Krokrok, Inkay, Carvana, Dino, a lot of darkness, Cacturne, Fire Energy, Special Charge, Magikarp, our code card, and a Rayquaza GEX. Let's see how the shape, not oh, there it is. There it is, the bottom of the card. Usually when you get these, they're not in the best shape. Here's the code card. It is a Sun and Moon set. Take that, have fun with it. So we did get a Rayquaza, and I actually do have my sleeves here today. Even though it's damaged, we'll still put it in a sleeve. Alright, let's see what figure we got. Here he is. I don't know his name. I'm not gonna lie. Put him here. Not that impressed with the figure, not gonna lie. Alright. Put these face down. We have our. Alright, so we are empty. We have our coin. Pikachu coin. I see a lot of people getting the Pikachu coins. So we're just following the suit. And let's see what packs we get. Alright, gone. We have XY. XY base set. We have a black and white Plasma Storm, awesome, black and white. XY Phantom Forces, XY Primal Clash, XY Roaring Skies, XY Ancient Origins. So we definitely got six packs with a black and white pack, so that's awesome. Alright, let's break into them, see what we get. Alright, so we'll do... Alright, so these three I'm going to save to the last, and then we'll just start with Ancient Origins. Of course, we're going to save Roaring Skies. Question of the video. What was your best pull ever? My best pull was the Double Color Secret Rare from the Sun and Moon set. I actually did sell that card when it was at its peak for price to help feed my addiction. 2, 3, 1, and 2. But let me know what your... best pull was, your favorite card, even if it wasn't the best, maybe it's your favorite one. We have Beldum, Gumi, Inkay, Ball Toy, it's a ball and a toy, Persian, Vespa Queen, Lysandre, Flareon, Reverse Holo is a Sceptile Spirit Link in our rare, a Jirtina EX, nice, great way to start off, nice EX, put it right over here with our other EX that we got. Not too bad. Alright. Two EXs right off the bat. We're going to go into Primal Clash. Save that black and white one for the last. Two of black and white. Here is a code card for you from Primal Clash. Let me know what you get. 1, 2, 3, 1, and 2. Alright. Trapinch. Vulpix. Sfeel. Honedge. Hippopotas. Marshtomp, Bunnelby, Electrike, Reverse holographic is horsey in our rare. A holographic Manaphy. Not too bad. So we got an EX and a holographic rare. So far, I am feeling the mystery power box. I'm not going to lie. All right, Phantom Forces, here we come. We're going to start off with a Dedenne right off the bat. We'll save this one. All right, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Dedenne. Alomomola. Skarmory. Bunnelby. Rigginola. I said that totally wrong, it's okay. Lampent. Verse Seeker. Boldor. Reverse holographic Gengar Spirit Link. And our rare non-holographic Galvantula. Alright, so 2 for 3 for packs. Still good. We'll move into Roaring Sky, then we'll go to the XY base set and to Black and White. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Roaring Skies, be good to us. Wingull. Fletchling. Bagon. Bacon. Electrike. I feel like every time I open up freaking Roaring Skies, I get Bagon and Electrike. Talo. Shelgoon. Switch. Ninjask. Reverse holographic Unfezant, which.
Squirtle Squad!
Stage 2 uncommon.
Squirtle!
Uncommon.
Squirtle, squirtle.
And a rare squirtle. Non-holographic Carbink. Unfezant was a very thick card. Alright. XY base set. And then we'll get into our black and white Plasma Storm. Code card for you for the black and XY. Doesn't even have the pack name on there. Too old. 1, 2, 3, 1, and 2. Alright. Bunnelby. Sandile. Voltorb. Skiddo. Scatterbug. Braxen, Delcatty, Red Card, Reverse Holographic Corsola, and a rare non-holographic Simipore. See, I think if I pull the card really quick, it'll be something good. Alright, and now our final pack, our black and white Plasma Storm. Oh, love it. Even the pack's like retro, different material. Here, you can have the Plasma Storm code. Good luck. 1, 2, 3. I think it's 3 and 2 for this one. Not 100% sure. Whismur. Fungus. Coughing. Elegim. Sewaddle. We have our special Plasma Energy. Magneton. Lodrid. Reverse holographic Bravery. Uncommon and a rare. Come on. Non-holographic Cherum. Alright. So for our 6 packs, we got our holographic Manaphy. And we got our Dratini EX. Not too bad. And we got our cool little figure. Stay tuned, guys. We're going to be doing videos the next 2 days. Our giveaway on Saturday. You can win this Rainbow Solgaleo GX. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you next time.